Good morning. My name is Alice Singh. So today our topic is corrosion and selection of material in the chemical refinery and oil and gas industry. How? In the previous lesson we discussed about the several things in the subsequently. So in the previous we discussed what is the corrosion. Did the corrosion type be discussed? What is the corrosion in coming in the industry? What type of the corrosion we can be at the found in the industry? What the main the factor of the for example a common of the oxidized reaction in the corrosion is the oxidation of the natural iron and at most the positively the changed iron irons know the P plus the 2 equal to the 2E is coming the like this the so we discuss this for example we discuss the about the anode side of the oxidation so if we cathodic side reduction and also the precipitation of the corrosion. This type of the corrosion we will discuss in the subsequently part. While we reduction the reaction or the possible reduction the oxygen is the involved in the wall over the 90% of the all the corrosion reaction. So these are the things we'll discuss it something in the previous part and discuss also the, in the subsequent part. We have also the scenario which is the we showed in the previous part and in the detail we'll discuss it in the subsequent part. So how to select the corrosion like this, the economic the implication of the corrosion type of the corrosion material of the of corrosion this the we discussed in the or the previous discussion. Here we have the like the economic the implication of the corrosion we discussed the yesterday for this the how to economic the implication of the corrosion how we can know and we can have to calculate economic implication of the corrosion worldwide. The more is the how the value of the US and how value in the India. So this already discussed in the previous part. The what the next we have some scenario. What did the trillion be compared already in the previous chapter? We discussed it already. So type of the corrosion today topic is a type of the corrosion. So what the type of the corrosion coming? This is the general corrosion of the localized the corrosion and metallurgical corrosion, influence corrosion. This is the environmental the corrosion, assist corrosion. This is the mechanical corrosion. Corrosion the assisted corrosion. These are the this type of the all. More than the five type of the corrosion we discussed in the previous part. So today we discuss generally some sequence how we detect how we remove the corrosion types of the corrosion. What type of the corrosion we can remove from the like this the, with the, our the surveillance. So type of the corrosion for example uniform the corrosion, pitting corrosion, the gravis corrosion, this the galvanic corrosion, stress corrosion, cracking corrosion, intergranular erosion corrosion. This type of the corrosion also we discussed already in the over the previous part. So uniform we discussed in the detail as the uniform corrosion. What is the uniform corrosion? Uniform general type of the corrosion. This is the uniform corrosion is general type of the corrosion. We discussed the today our main topic. So uniform corrosion is the characterized by the corrosive attack proceeding evenly over then the entire the surface area or the large fraction of the local fraction of the total area. So this is the uniform corrosion. This is the uniform corrosion. What is this? Characterized by the corrosive the attack the proceeding the evenly over the entire surface area or the large fraction of all the total area. So this is the uniform corrosion which we discussed. This is the most common from the corrosion. Keep in mind, uniform corrosion is the most common for corrosion. It occurred when the chemical and electromechanical attack occur over the large area in a uniform manner. So this is the, just keep in mind, in what type of the corrosion, what is the uniform corrosion, this means also in the detail, this means electromechanical and oxidant material reaction with an oxidant such as the oxygen. So very common, we discussed this the corrosion coming once the oxygen is lock off and there is some moisturize, then the coming the like the uniform corrosion. In the uniform corrosion, general thing take the place unit the failure on the basis or to the tongs bested. This the most important from the corrosion. So this is the very common we have to keep in mind. What is the rusting? What is the rusting? The formation of the iron oxide is the wall oxide is a well known example of the electromechanical corrosion. So this is the electromechanical corrosion. What is the rust? Rust is the composite of the iron oxide and oxide. The term is applied to the red oxide formed by the reaction of the iron and oxygen in the presence of the water of air moisturizer. So this is the rust. How rust are coming? This is the factor we have to protect from this. So if the composite the iron the oxide applied the red oxide formed the reaction of the iron and the oxygen the presence of the water or the air moisturizer. So this is the very important for the rust. Keep in mind also very good. Uniform corrosion, we have the scenario which showed in the subsequent part what type of the corrosion, uniform corrosion is look like. So what the next, this atmospheric corrosion. Thanks for the watching. We'll discuss the in the next chapter atmospheric corrosion. A sheet iron roof or the MS tank, how to we can identify this atmospheric corrosion and other the thing, technical thing, how to protect the with our tank roof or the other the thing roof, other the house roof from the atmospheric corrosion in the subsequent delay. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like for the new updates. Yeah.